Hi, I'm Caitlin Gordon from the EMC Backup Recovery Systems Division. Today I'm here to talk to you about EMC Data Domain Deduplication Storage Systems, which continue to revolutionize backup, archiving, and disaster recovery processes with high-speed inline deduplication. Today we'll talk about how data domain systems provide high-speed deduplication, easy integration, network-efficient replication, and are safe and reliable. Deduplication reduces the amount of disk storage required by an average of 10 to 30 times, making disk a cost-effective alternative to tape. Data on disk is stored online and on-site for longer retention periods and enables more reliable restores. Data domain systems deduplicate data inline during the backup and archive process so that data lands on disk already deduplicated, requiring a fraction of the capacity of the original data set. Data domain systems seamlessly integrate into your existing environment by supporting the majority of backup and archive workloads. By consolidating to a single disk target, you can avoid creating disparate islands of storage and data. A single data domain system can be used for backup and recovery of enterprise applications, as well as archiving. Data domain systems only replicate unique compressed data to the remote site, requiring a fraction of the bandwidth, time, and cost of traditional replication methods. This enables backup and archive data to be replicated off-site for fast, safe disaster recovery. Data domain systems offer flexible replication topologies, including full system mirroring, selective, bidirectional, as well as many-to-one, and one-to-many, and also cascaded. In addition, cross-site deduplication further reduces the network bandwidth required between sites by sending unique segments from any given site over any WAN segment only once. By sending only unique data, data sets are effectively shrunk by 99%, making fast time to DR readiness. Finally, data domain systems are safe and reliable, thanks to the Data Domain Data Invulnerability Architecture, which provides the industry's best defense against data integrity issues. Inline write and read verification protects against and corrects data integrity issues during ingest and recovery. Capturing and correcting I/O errors during the backup and archive process ensures that you won't have to restart backup jobs. Backup jobs will finish on time, and you'll be able to meet SLAs. Unlike traditional disk systems or other file systems, continuous fault detection and self-healing protects data for its life cycle on a data domain system. To summarize, data domain systems provide high-speed inline deduplication, provide easy integration into your existing environment, network-efficient replication for fast time to DR readiness, and are safe and reliable. For more information on data domain, please visit emc.com/data domain. Thank you.